Are you looking for the best exterior primer? In this video, we will look at some of the top exterior primers on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which is in your budget range. At number 3, Zinsser Exterior Primer. This primer sealant is a water-based acrylic formula that penetrates deep into the surface to provide an invisible barrier against moisture and stains. It is also resistant to common household chemicals such as bleach, ammonia cleaners, and vinegar. This sealant can be used on interior or exterior wood surfaces, including doors, windowsills, trim work, and cabinets. This product also helps protect against mold and mildew growth. It dries quickly on the surface and helps provide enamel undercoating performance. At number 2. Mad Dog Exterior Primer. This exterior primer is a water-based acrylic primer that dries to a tough, durable finish. This product is designed to be used as an undercoat for metal, wood, or concrete surfaces. It has excellent adhesion and provides good protection against rust and tannin stains. This primer can also be tinted with colorants for specific applications. This product is compatible with latex paint and can be applied over previously painted surfaces without disturbing the original coatings. At number 1. KILZ Exterior Primer. This powerful stain-blocking, water-based premium exterior primer seals surfaces and helps to achieve a uniform finish. It hides stains and previous colors and offers excellent adhesion to most interior and exterior surfaces. It provides the right consistency for a smooth and level finish that seals porous surfaces and fills in minor imperfections. It features mildew side protection to prevent mildew and mold in homes and buildings. It can be best on drywalls, plaster, woodwork, and paneling with excellent adhesion for most surfaces. So, that sums up this video. We hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like on the video. If you are new here, press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Until next time, have a great day.